report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Sorry. Excuse me. Thank you.
so hungry. If I could just get some food. What did he say? I'm not surprised.
Welcome to Jericho.
Thank you.